A man is in a critical condition at St Vincent's Hospital tonight with head injuries after being mowed down in a hit and run. Police tonight hunting the driver who embarked on a short but explosive rampage through Surrey Hills.
A small hatchback goes up on Wentworth Avenue in Surrey Hills. Toyota Yaris versus parked RAV4.
Oh my gosh.
Little blue car unleashing.
It sounded like gunshots.
About 11:30 p.m. Heard a couple explosions, sort of woke up, wasn't sure if it was real or just a dream. Potentially like a car backfiring.
Not backfiring, Yaris firing up.
I'm from America and I was like, called my Aussie friend and I was like, what is 911? I thought that maybe there was someone in the car, but I don't think there was.
There was initially, but investigators claim the Yaris driver didn't hang around. A man in an orange t-shirt seen legging it as the vehicles burned. A line of flaming petrol pouring down the street.
All the way down there.
We could have had quite a significant fire through the drainage system of Sydney here.
Emergency crews averting disaster. But as police responded, fiery accidents soon became alleged hit and run. A 33-year-old man found injured right here, just metres up the road. The victim tonight in intensive care at St Vincent's Hospital with police say a potential skull fracture. Detectives claim the Yaris driver hit the man on the Oxford Street, Wentworth Avenue corner and didn't stop. The crash investigation unit seizing security vision tonight. A warning as they hunt the driver. The heat is on. Ruth Wynne-Williams, 9 News.